डिफॉर्मिटी मीन्स ज्वाइंट फिक्स हो गया बिकॉज इट वॉज अनोटिस्ड अनट्रीटेड एंड लेफ्ट ओवर. सो उसके बाद क्या होता है, ऑर्थोसिस आ जाता है. Isn't it? आपको कभी ना कभी तो ऑर्थोसिस फुट में पहनने के लिए एडवाइस किया गया होगा. सो दैट इज द अगेन यू आर गोइंग टू द सेकेंडरी सपोर्ट सिस्टम. उसमें भी आपको नहीं सिखाया गया कि उसको स्ट्रेच कैसे करना है. सो दैट इज यू नीड टू वर्क अबाउट दोस थिंग्स, यू थिंक फ्रॉम दोस पर्सपेक्टिव्स. नाउ अनदर एरिया इज स्पाइन, स्कोलियोसिस. नाउ मोस्ट ऑफ द पेरेंट्स बी अवेयर ऑफ दिस वर्ड, आर यू आर नॉट. स्कोलियोसिस इज बेसिकली हमारी स्पाइन कर्व कर जाती है. कर्व करने में आप सी यू कैन सी दिस दिस, सो द स्पाइन इज चेंजिंग टू दिस वन साइड. And what happens? Now you see a small kid. He is having a curvature on the left side. Now I am holding that kid in air from the left side. So what I am doing? I am reverting the curvature just by simple activity. क्योंकि छोटा बच्चा है, हम गोद में उठा के कर सकते हैं. Similarly, if you go for this. Now you can see this particular one. See the curvature on the right side. Now what I did, I just put a towel roll under the right side and it is getting automatically stretched. So it's not in one game, one day show. But if you are aware, if you are taught, if you are made learned, you will always be observing this because scoliosis is another problem. And with the scoliosis, they walk like this or other way around. If they are walking like this, they have a tendency to develop scoliosis. Either way, so you need to observe bare scale back from behind. बच्चे की spine तो टेढ़ी नहीं हो रही है, उसकी वजह से टेढ़ा नहीं चल रहा है. तो आप वहां भी एक observer हो गए. So with these all these things, we start. You must have seen ball के साथ एक्सरसाइज बहुत होती है, बट उनकी आउटकम क्या है, वट इज द टारगेट, वट इज द गोल विद दैट पर्टिकुलर एक्सरसाइज, यू शुड बी अवेयर ऑफ. क्यों आप इसलिए अवेयर हो कि मेरे को खुद करना है, मेरे को खुद करना है, उसको टाइम देना है, उसके साथ आपकी बॉडी बनानी है. वी कॉल इट सिंगल लेग स्टैंड. ऑल ऑफ यू कैन स्टैंड फॉर अ वाइल. Just all of you stand, please, and just try to stand on one leg. If one is having knee pain, don't do it. If someone is having knee pain, don't do it. Just stand for a while. Is it easy or difficult? For some, it may be easy. Right, down. So, for how many it was easy? Please raise your hands. So 50%. So आप ये सोचिए, we are normal, we are having no problem. If we compare with a Down syndrome, we are finding this is difficult because we are not used to in practice of this thing. So how would our special case would be able to do this? So making a habit, let's do it this way. Come on. Let's do it this way. So आपका भी इंप्रूव होगा, बच्चे का भी इंप्रूव होगा. So both way we are getting it done. So that is how you have to be intuitive in these things, and you will make it an enjoyable thing instead of a boring exercise. You are making it a physical, interesting activity. Similarly, gate walking, we call it. Now see this girl. Now I am teaching her backward walking. कभी आपने सोचा कि backward walking की importance है? हम तो कभी नहीं करते हैं, नहीं ना? लेकिन किचन में डिब्बा उतारने के लिए हम कभी ऐसे भी बढ़ते हैं, कभी ऐसे भी बढ़ते हैं, और कभी पीछे भी आते हैं. We are doing it unintentionally. अगर इस activity को as a part of routine बना लें, so we are actually strengthening the activity itself, not the muscle. हम उस मसल उस एक्टिविटी को ही पूरा स्ट्रेंथनिंग कर रहे हैं. दैट इज हाउ वी नीड टू थिंक. think actually. Start thinking, start thinking. I need two volunteers on board. Anybody, two volunteers on board? Huh? Yeah. Another, one more? Aarti, you want to come? Come here. This way. Come. Put your foot in. Another foot in. Now, you have to walk straight and you have to walk sideways. Right? Now see. Come on, Karthik, you go forward. Big steps. Take big steps. Yes. So these are resistant bands. So your walking is getting resisted. You walk this way, not this way. Facing. Facing. Everybody. Now walk this way. Come on. No. See. We'll walk this way. Come on. You hold my hand. You hold me. You hold my hand. Come. Aarti, go there. So what is that? What is happening? We are actually resisting the walking in different manners. Or agar inko hum shuruaat mein actual pattern mein nahi sikha pa rahe. So put it and let them move. So they will move this way, sometimes they will move this way, sometimes they will move this way, and the band will limit the stride length. उससे ज्यादा जाने नहीं देगा वो. सो उससे क्या होगा, उनका वॉकिंग पैटर्न कंट्रोल हो जाएगा और रजिस्टिव भी हो जाएगा. दैट इज मोर इंपॉर्टेंट. हाउ इज इट, वॉक फास्ट, वॉक बैकवर्ड, वॉक बैकवर्ड, गो बैक, गो बैक, टेक दिस. या गुड. सो दिस इज हाउ वी कैन ट्रेन देम. आरती, रिमूव इट, रिमूव इट. Now, go, okay, come on, go up, forward, 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 come on, see, now make, go, don't stop, come on, come on, don't go, 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 fast, yes, 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 so I'm resisting her, and I'm pulling back, so this is, can't you do it, parents, can't you do it, it's such a simple thing. And very importantly, you will be getting so much of it and you are just playing with your kid. That is what we need to think from this perspective. Similarly, another two volunteers come forward. Anybody? Please. From this side? Yes sir, please come over. Ek aur Ajay. Yeah, good. Now, hold it. Now you can reach over here. Now you will be lifting this way. And you will be doing this way. Come on. You want to wait? Do it. Let it go. Hold it. Come on. Hold it. Pull it like this. Pull it like this. Pull. Yes. So, chota pa. Chota pa. Now pull it. Come on, facing their side. Show, sabko dikhao. Sabko dikhao. Yes, show it. Show everybody. So they'll appreciate it. Come on. There it is. So, what is, these are resistant bands. So, how much effort you are putting on? Quite a good. So, when we can just play with so colorful objects, the kids will always love it. And we are getting the strength. Because they are already into the hypotonic. So if we keep them involved in these kind of activities on a longer run, definitely they'll tone up their muscles. And once the muscles are toned up, they will definitely perform more and much better. Now, oh, very good. Thank you. Now we always forget about fingers. एज ए नॉर्मल पर्सन ऑल्सो. हम सब काम करते हैं लेकिन हमारे फिंगर्स के ऊपर फोकस नहीं करते. वी प्रिज्यूम इट कि ऑनली वो सारे काम करते हैं, हाथों को अलग से क्या जरूरत है. सो वी नीड टू वर्क अपॉन विद द फिंगर्स. असली तो हाथ इसी से काम होना होता है. सो वी यूज दीज काइंड ऑफ क्लेज एंड दीज आर नॉट जस्ट अ प्ले क्ले, दीज आर रेजिस्टिव क्लेज. एवरी कलर हैज गॉट डिफरेंट स्ट्रेंथ एंड वी कीप ऑन सी एंड इट विल नेवर स्टिक ऑन. सो विद दिस simply not just making a laddu, what we can do is, for example, have we ever tried this kind of woman? Never. This particular woman jo karte hai is very good, but I doubt ki bahut kam log hote hain jo is tarike se apna ek paper ko peech mein rakhe kijiye rok nahi payenge. And that is a problem of ki khaat mein tremor kabhi kabhi kyon aata hai. खाने की प्लेट भरी हुई है, खड़े होकर खा रहे हैं. वी नीड अ टेबल. वी नीड टू एक्चुअली वर्क अपॉन द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ द फिंगर्स. सो सिमिलरली वी कैन जस्ट होल्ड इट. आई नीड टू प्रेस इट विद ऑल द टू फिंगर्स, टेक दिस वे. सो दिस वे वी कैन डेफिनेटली वर्क अपॉन द फिंगर्स बिकॉज अगेन फिंगर इज अ वेरी इंटीग्रल पार्ट ऑफ ऑल द एक्टिविटीज वी डिड डू. फिंगर्स वीक होगी विद द ऑब्जेक्ट. And she is doing it. This girl came to me and she was doing it very energetically. Now see, balancing again. Pick up. Now, two more volunteers, please. Anybody?
No.
Don't want to come? Yes, come forward. Now see, we have got these circles, colorful circles. Having A, B, C, D, and similarly we are having 1 to 10. So now we are educating, awareing, and again working on the balance. So if I, come on, you stand on B, B, yeah, go there, go into the B. Come on, stand on B. Stand on it, yeah, stand.